Good morning to everyone. Welcome to English online class prepared by JV. Now we see the second prose, the Queen of Boxing. So the prose regarding the boxing, the boxing champion Mary Kom. So about the Mary Kom, born on 1st March 1983 in Manipur, India, an Indian Olympic boxer, and is the only woman to become world amateur boxing champion for a record 6 times, and the only woman boxer to have won a medal in each one the 7 world championships. Next, she is the only Indian woman boxer to have qualified for the 2012 Summer Olympics, competing in the flyweight 15-1 kg category and winning the bronze medal. Next, on 24 September 2012, the Super Fight, the league announced that Kom will serve as the SFL brand ambassador. She became the first Indian woman boxer to get a gold medal in the Asian Games in 2014 at Incheon, South Korea. On 26 April 2016, Kom was nominated by the President of India as a member of Rajya Sabha, the upper house of the Indian Parliament. Next, in March 2017, the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India, appointed Mary Kom along with Akhil Kumar as national observers for boxing. Next, Mary Kom won the world gold medal in Asian Boxing Championship. Next, the Government of Manipur has conferred on her the title Mitha Laima in felicitation ceremony held at Kumon Lampak Sports Complex in Imphal in 11th December 2018. Mary Kom was selected in the 48 kg category for the World Women Boxing Championship in USA in 2004. Mary Kom managed to get financial support for her trip to the USA from 2 MPs, donation of rupees 5,000 and 3,000 respectively. Her fathers gave rupees 2,000. The USA was cold and beautiful. The snowing was pleasing. The people were nice. It was the first time she had traveled so far. After a long journey, she had jet lag. While others had a match on that day, she didn't have one. So she felt she was lucky. She enjoyed Chinese food but found it difficult to use. The chopsticks she tried to manage it but ended using both her hand to hold the chopstick. She lost her appetite and lost weight before the finals. This was the reason for her losing in finals. The first international silver medal at Pennsylvania was her greatest achievement. It brought fame and conviction to get more medals. The conviction that she could take on any boxer gave her confidence. So get confidence now. She won a gold in the 3rd, 4th World Women Championship in 2005 and 2006. With this hat-trick of championship, the media christened her Queen of Boxing and Magnificent Mary. Mary Kom thought that she should not return empty-handed after all the efforts that people had made for her trip. So, I hope you understand. So, I will explain through Tamil version the next video. So, thanks to all.